Nothing like a little victory to relieve the night duty blues.
Now, if you're so sure you can beat me to the next slip point, why don't we raise the wager? Life, mine for yours.
I don't think so. Let's just keep it at a simple, and I use the term loosely, gentleman's bet. And in case you didn't notice, I got a new ship now. So prepare for a little anti-proton fusion tank spillover.
You mean Harper's Afterburner? Are you out of your mind? I thought it might be nice to come up and see if you wanted some company, see if you were getting into any trouble, and apparently you are.
Trance, you remember Agio?
Oh, from the Cygnus Drifts, a group of Nietzschean prides who like to rule their corner of the galaxy like a gang of criminals.
At least we rule our corner.
See, he's such a bonehead. Come on, don't you want to see me beat him just once, just to the next slip point, I promise. That'll be it.
Dylan's gonna kill us.
Dylan won't know a thing, and Andromeda can't even hear us. She's on a ship-wide diagnostic.
The Commonwealth has issued cautions when dealing with anyone from Cygnus Drifts. Their numbers are growing. I can always hear you, Harper.
Yeah, well, I'm in command. Dylan said, and I command we give Snobbio a dose of Harper's Afterburner. Trance, shut the AP solenoid valve. Pretty please.
With a whole lot of love on top?
Closing the AP solenoid valve.
Super injecting more antiprotons into the accelerator tanks.
The mass in the tanks is radically swelling. They're approaching capacity.
What are you trying to pull, child?
That stallion to you. And in answer to your question, Agio, the sudden jump of mass pouring into our core under super pressure will give us a super burst of super speed.
Exceeding capacity.
Eat our protons.
Trance, open the valve now.
Afterburner, acronym anonymously known as HA! Take that, you loser!
What the?
The valve is wide open.
What? But it's supposed to automatically reclose to regulate the flow.
Well, it's not. It's wide open, and the spillover is spilling over right back into the tanks.
If fusion spills over into those tanks, we're gonna spill into the great wide beyond. Somebody has to wake Dylan.
I'm not waking Dylan.
Andromeda!
Don't bother, I'm sure he's already awake.
Andromeda, please, you gotta do something.
Andromeda, what's going on?
Fusion from the core is beginning to spill over into the accelerator tanks. Harper is in command with Trance.
All right, cancel the monthly shipwide diagnostic and report. Oh, Harper. It's a simple night shift.
Containing spillover in the accelerator tanks. Harper, what were you thinking, racing me out here far from known Commonwealth space? You two are lucky I don't...
I'm picking up a signal, attempting to identify. It's coming from the distant globular cluster, far outside commonly charted space.
A signal coming from that far away would take thousands of years to reach us.
Yeah, whoever sent it is probably long dead.
No, the signal is less than 2 hours old.
That's impossible.